Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're just right outside the Tennis Warehouse retail store. Let's take a look at the new Ellesse spring line. So you can see this line from Ellesse comes in the really popular pink and white combination. And we have Kim, and Kim's wearing the viewing polo. So you can see here it's got the really classic collar and it pops nicely in the pink contrasting color. Has a two-button placket, also has the pink contrast here on the sleeve. And that's paired here with the accelerating skort. As a skort, it has a built-in compression short, and it also has some front panel slits, so you'll have nice mobility, and some mesh panels here on the sides. On the back, here on the polo, you have this really cute slit here, and it pops open to expose a contrasting pink mesh panel, give you a little bit of breathability, and a plain back on the skirt. And we have Paige, and Paige is wearing the compassing polo. And here's it's got that really classic collar again. And unlike the other polos, this one actually has some sleeves, and they're really cute, and they have a little puff and a bit of ruching here for some feminine detail. On the placket, you have a single button closure. And then actually under the arms, there's a little bit of mesh for breathability. That's paired with the tied skirt. This skirt actually is two layers. You can see there's a little ruffle underneath, and there's some side slits, so you get a little bit, you can see that movement when you're running on the court. And on the back of this outfit, here on the top, there's actually a built-in mesh panel. Again, you get that breathability. And on the skirt, it's just a plain, it looks like the front. We have Sarah, and Sarah's wearing the Embark tank. So you can see it's got a really flattering V-neck with contrasting white and blue to make it pop. And that's also got some nice contrast stitching here on the sides. And that's paired with the Star Cruise skirt. It's got that really classic tennis skirt look with the nice box pleating and white trim here on the hem. On the back side of this outfit, go ahead and turn around, we have on the top, you can actually see there's a V-neck, V on the back as well, and a built-in mesh panel for nice breathability. And on the skirt, it's got that box pleating all the way around. I also wanted to show you a couple dresses from Lilies of Beverly Hills. Here we have the adult version of the dress, and it's really cute with these spaghetti straps and a nice lace here that creates a nice empire waist. And there's actually a matching little girl's version, so it's really cute, you know, mother and daughter out there on the courts. We also have a couple new shoes. Here we have a new color of the Nike Air Max Smash. This is actually Serena's shoe, and we have it in a couple colors, but this one's the new one. Here we have, it's a nice lilac color. You get a nice elevated ride in the shoe, in the heel, with the Max Air technology. And on the bottom of the shoe, you can see it's the XDR outsole and a herringbone tread, so you get like nice traction on a variety of surfaces. And we have a new Reebok shoe as well. This is the Reebok Netmaster 3. This is a really comfortable shoe. And you can see here in the heel, there's some DMX foam cushioning. On the bottom here, you'll see a TPU transition bridge. So you'll have nice stability for those heel to toe actions. And this is also a herringbone tread pattern in the RBK Dura rubber outsole. And that's just a really quick look at some of the new products we have here at the warehouse. Check back next week and we'll go over some new items.